Bonjour à tous et bienvenue à Web of the Week. Je m'appelle Guy et nous, notre objectif, c'est de vous amener le sourire tout en vous apportant les histoires les plus réjouissantes, intéressantes et positives du monde du World Wide Web. En cette semaine de fête nationale, nous fêtons la prise de la Bastille et l'Union nationale. Liberté, égalité, fraternité. So, that is bonne fête to all of our French friends on that side of La Manche, and enough of these berets. As you probably already know, the 14th of July is a national holiday here in France to celebrate the storming of La Bastille in 1789, a significant turning point in the French Revolution. As I have lived in France for over half my life, and I knew that they would all be proud of me to put their country on show, you may notice that in this week's edition, you'll find a bit of a theme going on. Don't worry if French isn't your thing. I can guarantee you that there are some fun ones in there too. Les Misérables, what an uplifting and positive experience that is. Actually, as a family, we were lucky enough over Christmas to be able to go to one of the productions at the theatre in London. And wow, was that fun. This week, we've chosen an extract from the wonderful film for you to enjoy and appreciate, but also added an English lighter version, which I can guarantee made me laugh out loud in front of my computer, and I hope it does for you too. Next, we're also lucky enough to be able to feature two wonderful people this week, who I would consider Frenglish, just like me, English at heart, but who have learnt to get to know, to love, and to be convinced by this French joie de vivre. First up, the buzzing Alicia Drake, an author whose work is inspired by her life and experiences in Paris, as well as her experience in the fashion world. Alicia has kindly chosen a fantastic film that puts on show that Parisian haute couture. Trust me, Alicia didn't choose this marinière. Next up is Aldo Balding, an award-winning artist whom we've known as a family from living in the south of France. James, my younger brother, actually made a short film out of Aldo's work a couple of years back, which I really enjoy. Aldo, on the other hand, has made a fantastic and kind offer for you to benefit from a once-in-a-lifetime portrait opportunity, all done by Aldo, virtually, so with your computer and you and Aldo. It's a fantastic opportunity and one I wish I could benefit from too, if only I hadn't found out that our mini camper van I was talking about last week needs a serious repair. And finally, don't miss out on the dates for your diary. They're both happening relatively early on in the week, so do get onto that as I can guarantee that they're both dates that you definitely don't want to miss out on. And as usual, we really look forward to reading all of your comments and suggestions, as we are counting on you in order to carry on improving that Web of the Week experience week after week. Until then, à très très bientôt. Right, it's Saturday night and it's really time for a nice glass of French red wine.